what I sort of do in the book is the next level and how sophisticated our electoral system is, in that we are, not only are we choosing between kickball and tag, we choose our leaders, which is a radical concept. And so the way I sort of convey that to kids in the book is to say, you know, what if you got to choose your coaches, your teachers, your parents? And it's that way that I sort of break through by showing kids that the power that voters have is actually unimaginable, huge.